If you're unable to send pictures through the message app on your iPhone, don't worry, I've got some solutions for you. This issue could be due to a few different factors like MMS settings, internet connection, or even a software glitch. Here's how to fix it. Solution 1, enable MMS messaging. Open settings, scroll down, tap app, scroll down, and tap messages. Scroll down, ensure that MMS messaging is turned on. If it's off, toggle it on. Solution 2, check cellular data, open settings, tap cellular, make sure cellular data is turned on. Sending pictures require a cellular data connection if you're not on Wi-Fi. Solution 3, check Wi-Fi or cellular connection. Ensure your iPhone is connected to Wi-Fi or has cellular data enabled. If you're on Wi-Fi, try switching to cellular data to see if that resolves the issue or vice versa. Solution 4, restart the Messages app. Swipe up from the bottom of the screen to open the app switcher. Swipe up on the Messages app to close it. Reopen the Messages app and try sending the picture again. After that, restart your iPhone. Solution 5, reset network settings. Open Settings, tap General, scroll down and tap Transfer or Reset iPhone, tap Reset, then select Reset Network Settings. This will reset your Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, and cellular settings to their defaults. By following these steps, you should be able to resolve the issue of pictures not sending through the Messages app on your iPhone. If this guide helped, let me know in the comments below.